these days, energy transition is what we're seeing across the United States. We're moving away from carbon, fossil fuel-based fuels into a world where renewables are more going to be more prevalent as the basis of the infrastructure. And because of the new infrastructure demands, it's causing a lot of disruption. Energy transition is an area that we're working in. We have a large utility client. We've done some really interesting battery projects, and we've looked at lithium batteries. We've looked at the safety aspects of those from a risk perspective. We've looked at vanadium flow batteries, something new to the utility. They weren't used to bulk liquids. And the risk associated with that, and we looked at the air component of it, you know, what emissions were coming off, what happens if they have a spill, and we provided more or less like a risk management plan. They weren't required to from a regulatory perspective, but it helped them with the utility agency in the state to get their site permitted rather quickly.